Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot on Picsart quickly and easily. So let's get started. First, open the Picsart app on your device. If you don't have it installed yet, you can download it from the App Store or Google Play Store. Once you're in the app, either you can create a new project or open an existing one that you want to take a screenshot of. Now you can edit it however you want. You can just adjust whatever you want. After that, make sure your project is positioned exactly how you want it to appear in the screenshot. Adjust the content so it fits perfectly on the screen. Now let's take the screenshot. The method depends on your device. For Android user, press hold the power button and the volume button at the same time. For iOS users, press and hold the side button of the volume up button at the same time. Once you hear the camera shutter sound or see the screen flash, you know the screenshot has been taken. Or you can simply scroll down like this and click on screenshot. And that's it. You've just learned how to take a screenshot on Picsart quickly and easily. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.